Ladies and gentlemen, I've been asked that all of you give a warm Green Bay welcome as manager extraordinaire Daivari presents to you the Great Khali.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are being told that the Undertaker is not here tonight. And there is the monster, the Great Khali.
Oh, my God.
I've never seen anything like this, any man like this.
You know,
oh my God.
You've been talking all night long about these rumors. I mean, what rumors are you talking about?
Look, what I'm hearing is, and remember, these are just rumors, you know what I mean? That's just what I'm hearing. That for the first time in Undertaker's life, and again, they're just rumors. Undertaker has been, you know, humiliated. He's been intimidated. And again, just rumors. But what I'm hearing is his spirit just may be broken. That's what I'm hearing. And again, not as fact. This is just rumors. Stuff that I'm hearing. I don't know.
Look at the size of this man.
It's a freak of nature, Cole. This guy is talk about one of the 8 wonders of the world. This man, this mammoth, is a freak of nature.
Standing before you is a real phenomenon! The Great Khali! Khali is 420 pounds. The Great Khali has walked through the Punjab jungles of India unafraid of pythons and white Bengal tigers. The Great Khali has stared into the abyss. And the earth trembled at his gaze.
Undertaker! Great Khali! You remember me last time? I am now here, you are here. I am Great Khali.
You will love the Great Khali. You will fear the Great Khali. You will worship the Great Khali.
Oh my God. Who the hell is going to be able to stop this man?
Oh my God, look at this!